the fastest way to find a treasure bastion in Minecraft. Firstly, open the pie ray menu by pressing F3 plus 1. Then, looking at the text below the pie chart, press the number corresponding to tick, then level, then block entities. As you can see, I have a spawner and a chest within my render distance. If you don't find anything on your pie chart, explore around until something appears. Then, go around your render distance looking for either a nether fortress or a bastion. Those two will very rarely generate next to each other, so if you find a nether fortress, explore somewhere far away. Know that bastions do not generate within basalt deltas. Refresh your pie ray every so often by opening and closing the debug screen. As soon as you've found a bastion, you can tell whether or not it's a treasure bastion based on whether or not a mob spawner appears on your pie ray. Remember to refresh it, otherwise it might not be in sync. Happy looting!